Hi,
DBS Carnival Beauté.
We are here for it.
It's Friday.
Yes, it is.
I'm glad we made it this far. Day five.
Yeah.
How are you feeling?
I feel good. I do feel tired, but I know rest needs to be more of a priority for me as the weekend comes. So I'm ready for next week.
I'm Henry Arthur. My special guest is...
Sheila.
Yes, glad. Thank you for joining us. Sheila, we have expectations that we set when we first started, and we went through them. We gave you the fit test.
Yeah.
You've worked your back. We did work on your legs. Mm-hmm. We did all that already. And today, we'll just do part of a full body.
Okay,
we'll not work your back. We did that yesterday. Okay, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Let's go. Follow us. Come on. Come on, have a seat. So first thing we'll do is leg extension, okay? Now remember, Sheila, you're familiar with this machine already.
Yes.
We did it one time before. So we want to see how you do now. Let's go. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Just good. Great.
Oh,
that's
God.
Okay. Woo. Okay? So how you feeling so far?
Yeah, going in.
And by the way, how's your back?
My back is okay.
You feel okay?
Yes.
How about your biceps and triceps?
I feel more soreness right now.
For your biceps?
Mm-hmm. And triceps. My abs are telling me we do exist. I can feel.
Okay, you still feel the after effects?
Yes, I am.
Mm-hmm. So today, will you do a little ab work? Not much.
Okay.
Okay, just to stimulate the abs. Okay? Right. Let's do another set here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now, I look for the definition all here. You see, when you're doing it, that's what I want to see. See, I'm looking here, and I'm seeing all the muscles working right here. Okay?
Last one.
Okay. Good. Good.
It is burning.
Come on, let's move on.
To another one. It is burning.
Okay? You felt it?
It is burning.
So we're going to get you ready for the weekend. But of course, the ultimate goal is to be fit for Carnival.
That's right.
Okay? So with that said, let's take this bar right here. Okay. I will put a lightweight on it for you.
A lightweight on it for me?
Okay.
It feels heavy enough already. Yes, I am. How are you?
Come on, bring it down.
Okay. You all right, Sheila?
I'm good.
I have to tell your father, he has to come.
I agree. They should all be working out with
me
too.
Yes.
Tell me if it's too heavy. Too heavy?
Let's see.
Let's see. Okay, let's go. One.
Go back a bit.
Mm-hmm. Two. Three. Come on, let's go. Four. Come on, let's go. You can do this. Five. You can do this. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. Okay, let's put it down. Okay, and we'll do some jump squats. Come on.
Right after.
Yeah, it's right after.
That is torture.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Okay, good.
Take
a quick break. Okay, get a breather, and we'll do some more. So, St. Lucia, notice that the workout is getting more intense as we go along.
Absolutely.
Okay? And we started slowly. Today is day 5. And as we go along, we just keep adding more stuff. Okay? And my goal is to just keep the rest period short as possible. Let's go. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Okay, so now what I will do, I will take the weights off this time for you. Okay? And we'll do the very same thing without the weights. Let's go.
Oh, how I thought we were done.
I made it so much easier for you. Come on, let's go. One, let's go. Two, three, four, five, six. Okay, try to keep your heels behind your toes. Seven, when you do it, just sit. Yes, just sit. You're very good. Much better. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go. You want to be fit, right? That's what it's going to take you. Let's go, let's go.
Last one.
Last one, let's go.
Oh, God.
10, okay. So, let's go.
15. St. Lucia.
Come on, keep going.
If you're not working out at home too, we're even friends.
Jump squats, come on, let's go.
Oh, still.
Yes.
Aye, aye, aye.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. One. Two, three, four, five, six, let's go. Seven, eight, nine, 10. Okay, follow me.
My feet feel like...
Good. How you feel so far?
Like my feet feel like jello.
Oh, not yet. Come on. You still have leg press to do.
Okay.
Okay?
Let's go.
You still have leg press to do. Take a quick breather. Hey, get a drink of water. A sip of water. That's all I'm going to give you. A sip of water. And follow me, St. Lucia. We'll go to the leg press machine and we'll continue right here. The machine is already set up. We have the towel. We have the weight set. All we need is, we need Shayla over here. Let's go.
Here I am. Back for more. Ay, ay, ay. Thank you.
You want me to move it back a little?
I think we're good. I think.
Okay.
Okay.
Now, it's deliberate. I push the seat back. I'm forward, deliberately. And one reason for that is that way when you kick out, you'll be way over here. Okay? Instead of if I move it back, you only be pushing the weight just a little. So let's go.
Woo!
One. Two. Come on, let's go, let's go. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. No stopping. Let's go. Five more. One. Two. Three, four,
ay, ay, ay.
Come on, five. Very good.
Oh. So you're laughing? That's so funny. That's so funny.
Hey.
Oh my gosh.
What do you feel so far? I'll tell you what, I'll be nice to you. Let me move the seat back just a little for you.
I can't even explain it.
Or should I leave it right there?
I don't even know if my legs still existing right now. You see the sweat?
Okay.
This is no joke, you know. It's not no jokey business.
All right, so now you can put your feet.
Out at home too.
Let's put your feet a little far.
Don't just watch me suffer. You know, get in it.
Come on, let's go. Better?
Uh-huh.
Ah, come on. Two, let's go. Three. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, very good.
Okay,
come on out.
With pleasure.
And we'll come right here.
I'm running away from this machine.
Okay, we'll be right here. Okay?
Okay.
Now, here we'll just do a little chest. Okay, so you did some legs. Now you'll do some chest. You want a drink of water?
No, I'm good. Let's,
you good?
Let's get it.
Okay, let's go. Okay, let me, wait. Let's go. Let's go. Yes, you can.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Very good. Okay? How you feel now? Okay, so you're working your chest. That's what you're doing. Okay? Now, it's important to work your chest because you are to be well-rounded. You will need some chest strength. You will need you working your shoulders and your triceps at the same time. Okay? So, with that said, you want me to increase the weight? Or leave it there?
We can try.
Oh, okay. Let's see you fail. I want to see you fail. It's good to fail. In the gym, it's good to fail.
Thanks for that.
Yes. Yeah, no. You see, we work to failure most times till the muscle cannot do anymore. That's how we do it.
2. Okay.
3. Come on.
Oh.
4. 5. Come on. 6. You want to get fit? Show me. Let's go. 7. Rest your head back. Let's go. Come on. 8. Yes, you can. Let's go. 9.
Oh, God.
10. Think of all those people watching you. Let me see you push that weight. Let's go. 11. Come on. I need that 4. 1. Let's go. 2. Come on. 3. Come on. You must do it. Let's go. Yes, you can. 4. Okay, very good. Slowly.
Oh, God.
Release. You made it. Okay?
Oh, my.
Come on. Follow me. So, how are you feeling so far?
I want to cry.
Don't cry. So, come on right here. Let's do some of these. Okay? Now, you did it the last time without weights. So, I want to see how you do it with weights.
Oh, Mr. Henry.
Okay? So, have a seat.
Listen, me
okay, get in position. Okay, we'll put this right here. Tell me when you're ready.
Okay. Ready. Oh, my God.
Let's go. One. Two. Let's go. 3. 4.
Miss Henry, I don't think I did it.
5. Yes, you can. Let's go. Yes, you can. 6.
Oh, gosh.
Let's go. You can. Let's go. That's it?
Yes. Oh, my gosh, Miss Henry, you're killing me.
No. I tell you what, I'll be nice to you. Come, follow me. Come right here.
Oh, my Lord.
Come right here.
Somehow I have a feeling him being nice to me is not going to be what I think nice is.
So just turn around, and I want your feet right here. Okay? So hold this, And you'll be going like this, okay? And you're squeezing as you go,
okay,
in the process. Let's go.
All right.
Come on. Just like that.
Okay.
Control the weight.
Oh, yeah, that is a challenge today. Oh, my Lord.
So while Shayla is trapped with the weights, you're watching DBS Carnival Bouquet. Okay? And Shayla, how are you feeling so far?
Half past destroyed.
Okay,
Almost murdered.
Okay. My name is Henry Arthur. And Shayla, thanks for viewing.
Listen, guys, you continue to work out at home. And if you didn't and you're on that couch, shame on you. Get
yes.
up and get moving
yes.
right now.
Booster packed with vitamins and antioxidants. The cleanser, perfect for purifying. CMOS, simply put, CMOS Made Right is brain food. The fat burner, guaranteed to provide weight loss.
Hey, good people. So I am already on the table and it is day 3 of my hydrocolon therapy. So yes, I am back at JT Healing Therapy. So if you missed the action in day 1 or you're wondering what the heck is hydrocolon therapy, make sure you stay tuned to the rest of this episode and what's to come next. So we're pretty much wrapping up my final session. So I'm just waiting for Naya, aka Nadia, government name. So we are set and ready to go and ready to hit these goals for Carnival Booty. Welcome back, guys. This is Nadia from JC Healing Therapy, and I have Shayla today on her last day out of the 3 days of the colon hydrotherapy sessions. So we've already done the descending colon, we've done the transverse colon, and now we're coming to the ascending colon. Now, for our new viewers who don't know what we're doing here, it's actually a colon irrigation flush. So I've been flushing her for the past 2 days, so today's our final day, and we're heading here where the worm region is. The worm region is very close to the appendix area. Of course, makes sense because this is where the small intestine is dropping all the waste, so they're staying around this area to be fed, right? And if you notice, it's responsible for your ears, your tonsils, your eyes. That's where you get a lot of vitamin deficiency, food digestion issues, asthma. People are asthmatic. Reason being, a lot of mucus tends to form right here as well. So you really need to be very aware of the foods that you're eating, how you're chewing your foods, and also how often you are deworming. So this is why it's important to have your colon, or I should say your engines, cleaned. Yeah? So we're about to start up, and Shayla has been very good in terms of doing her workouts, drinking her water, and also eating clean while she's doing that, because I do have her off a particular food list. Yeah? All right. I'm Luby. You sure not to show that people that? I'm Luby the speculum, okay? This is actually good for our hemorrhoid clients, because I do have clients who suffer with hemorrhoids as well. And for those who are frightened and, you know, worried, we do have numbing cream, if that's optional, let's put it that way. Okay.
Yeah, because you know a lot of people at home, especially if it's somebody who didn't catch us on day one, might be seeing this and feel intimidated.
Yeah, but it's nothing. You actually let out things bigger than this.
It's true.
This is nothing.
It's so true.
Yeah.
And I can testify that it is not painful. It is not painful.
And I do have male clients coming to me now because they realize it's all in their heads.
So guys, don't scare away. This is your health and wellness, ladies and gents.
And it's actually better than a prostate exam, let's put it that way.
All right, there you go.
All right. Okay, just for our viewers to know, on the last day of treatment, usually the water, what you would expect, the water is very clear around that time, or more clear because you're much more cleaner. What I would get is if you have excess mucus still in the colon, because we're going to that area, or if it's a situation you have parasites left over. So there are parasites that are still hiding, they will come out as well. But yeah, all in all, or if you still have a little bit of gas, yes, it will come out. So all in all, Sheila has been good so far.
Yes.
You maybe know, a little gassy in the beginning, but...
Yeah, and you've been helping me get the right meals if I wasn't able to prep for myself. So yes. I give you thanks for that.
Oh, you know you're already going, huh?
Oh, really?
And I have not even sent any water yet. This is one... I don't know, you're eating beets or something? Or carrots?
Yeah.
Oh, there is a worm right here.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Let me zoom up so I can get it.
Let me see if you'd let it. Hold on.
Will I see it in the where the light is?
Yes, now. I'm trying to hold it for you. Hold on.
Oh, we got some action today.
Do you see?
Oh, my gosh.
You see you zoomed in on it? You can. It's attached to some stool, too, eh?
Wow, let me see if I catch it right there. That's it. It just passed.
Right. And I haven't started yet.
Wow, so you didn't lie.
Mm-hmm. I'm not even started yet. So, you ready?
We are ready.
All right, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good job. Good. You took some good water there.
All right. Mm-hmm. So right about now, she sort of filled me up with the warm distilled water. Mm-hmm. So we can start the flushing. Mm-hmm. The final flushing for day three?
The final flushing. So I will know if you clean your food properly.
I notice
a hint of a little red. Did you have something that had red in it? Like with the cabbage or what the lady made for you the other day?
Oh, yeah. It did have... I think some carrots, some
beets.
I had some mixed nuts though that had like some of the dried fruit. Could also be some of that too.
But you didn't have any beets recently? Not even the salad she made?
Girl, the food was so nice. I gobbled it, but I can't remember. Sorry, Saint Lucia.
Shout out to Empress. What is her name?
Sabrina.
Sabrina. She does raw vegan meals. You know where they have the food truck?
In the bosses you are.
Right. So you have vegan options.
She saved my life this week too.
As well. And also for when you needed a little sweetness, we also like to give a shout out to Mr. Sweet.
Yes.
For the ice creams.
Yes. A non-dairy.
Non-dairy.
Healthy option.
Yes. So you're not killing you.
No. All right. So we'll wait for action, guys.
Session and what came out for her today was a bit of mucus. In the beginning it was a little worm came out for her, and a bit of mucus, and she had a lot of movement today. Based on everything, I know Chila needs to catch up on her water for sure. She's chewing her food properly, which is a good improvement. So all in all, she had a good session. So anybody who's interested in coming and restart their health journey and restart their body, rejuvenate your body, you should start with the gut, and you want to come see us at JT Healing Therapy. I am Nadia, I'm the female therapist here, and Julian Tuse, who's the owner of JT Healing Therapy, is the male therapist. So you can reach us at 715-0934 or 716-5922. You could get either one of us. And we're at Rodney Heights, but it's by appointment only. Yeah, and we do have a special for Carnival. So the special ends the first week in July. So make sure you contact us for more information.
And I just want to say, on behalf of the DBS team, thank you, Naya. And this is Carnival Booty, and we are going to hit our goals. So St. Lucia, this is helping me be well on my way. So make sure you come check out the Body Mechanics. Bye.